And now, please welcome my guest, Emma. Emma, you made a big return to Friday Night SmackDown last week. How does it feel to be back?
Whew. You know, it's been 5 years since I stepped foot in a WWE ring, and honestly, I wasn't sure that that day would ever come again. So when I answered Ronda's challenge, I could feel the blood pumping through my veins, and my heart was pounding out of my chest. But I had something to prove to myself.
Talk, Emma. But I watched you lose. The only thing you proved is you are weak.
Number one, that was Ronda Rousey.
So?
And number two,